Hi students, today we are going to discuss about one of the problem related to quantum mechanical model of atoms. In that, radial probability function of 3s orbital express is given, where sigma equals to 2rz by 3a naught. What is the maximum radial distance of the node from the nucleus, right? From the above expression, for radial node, radial wave function pi 3s equals to 0. That means the above expression is equals to 0. Then we can get sigma square plus sigma square minus 6 sigma plus 6 equals to 0. Here it is one of the algebraic equation. Now calculate the roots of above algebraic equation. Then roots sigma equals to minus b plus or minus root b square minus 4ac by 2a. From the above algebraic equation, a equals to 1, b equals to minus 6, c equals to 6. Then minus of minus 6, which is 6 plus or minus root b square, 6 into 6, 36, minus 4 into 1 into 6, 4, 6, 24, pi, 2 into 1, 2, then 36 minus 24, which is root 12, root 12 is equals to root 3 into 4. Then we can get 2 root 3. From that, 6 plus or minus root 12, which is 2 root 3 by 2, which is equals to 3 plus or minus root 3. Here sigma equals to 3 plus or minus root 3. Then what is the maximum radial distance of the node? Here sigma equals to 2rz by 3a naught. From that, maximum radial distance r equals to sigma 3a naught, sigma into 3a naught by 2z, right? From that, sigma equals to 3 plus or minus root 3 into 3a naught by 2z, which is equals to 3 by 2, 3 plus or minus any of the one, 3 plus root 3 by z into a naught, which is option C. Right? Thank you.